The first serious battle took place at Bunker Hill near Boston in June 1773. The British, under General William Howe, launched an assault at Breed's Hill. There could be no doubt that the British troops were far better trained than the colonists. Thus, Howe expected the rebels to withdraw as soon as they saw the closed ranks of redcoats coming up the hill. However, the Americans successfully repelled two attacks, and only after they had run out of ammunition were the British able to end the battle with bayonets. About 1,000 men were killed or wounded on the British side, while only 100 colonists were killed and 300 injured. It became clear that entirely new tactics were required. At the meeting of the colonial governors in Philadelphia on the 4th of July, 1776, the Declaration of Independence was adopted, an official agreement through which America was proclaimed an independent country. A decision was also reached to form a regular army under the command of George Washington. At the time of the Second Continental Congress, Washington was unanimously voted Commander-in-Chief of all American military forces.
We'll be right back. Thank you.